Alright, quick tip, when you're doing incline curls, don't flex your neck off the bench because this causes your chest to fall and your shoulders to roll forward. Instead, place your head on the bench and puff out your chest so that your shoulders stay rolled back and your biceps can fully stretch and contract.